Mommy?
What? It looks like Gotham. Or New York. Or Los Angeles. Or any other major city.
Welcome to Isla del Sol. Island of wealth and power.
Jean, if you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self. This is where we finish what was started so long ago.
A friend of my enemy is also my enemy. Be it witch or sage.
The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers.
Overseers, I see. So we have to pronounce it overseers.
Between us, there was a law that was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth. But 500 years ago, a child was born in clear violation of this tenet.
Was it me?
That child was you.
I knew it.
500 years ago.
The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos that continues to be felt to this day. You, the half-breed of light and dark, are at the center of that chaos.
Can I use
allowing
light?
Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger
is that, be a
that
thing?
Cannot be accepted. When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power
who's she
of
holding?
Creation will be awakened. That is why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another.
The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another.
Bayonetta, It is time that this is brought to an end. That you are brought to an end.
You did it. It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary, even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
I'm really beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you?
Yes.
Get in, Cinesita.
Mommy.
Bye. By the way, is Bayonetta wearing two earrings or is it? Oh, she is. Oh.
Theresa.
Bayonetta. Time is of the essence. This can
now you're dead. Come here, you're dead. Come here. Oh, I need to switch weapons actually. Just come here. Have you hit me yet? Oh my god, what's going on? Seriously, I can't see the battle. Please go back. What am I doing? What am I doing? What? I knew it. You are just a head swap rival. And you're also a boss. Or a mini boss, or whatever. Look it. She's even wearing the same clothes, just a different color. Oh, oops. Jump. Oh my god. I almost missed it. Come here. Jump again. All right, come here. Stop swinging that sword around. Oops. That works, but Bayonetta went missing because of, you know, clipping through the camera. Counter. Oh, I didn't counter. I was trying to counter, but I didn't counter. Do I get another chance doing this? Come here. Alright, I have to start dodging more. Counter. There we are. Why? Oh, I did it. Oh, you have a giant spider. Oops. I'm coming after you. Oh. Shooting me. I see how it is. Here. Oops. Come here. Okay, quick question. What's the floor, what's the wall, what's the ceiling? That was it. That was the end of the fight. The fight, yeah. She's even wearing the same outfit as us.
Now it's decided.
Though I do agree, her breasts are smaller.
The fear is still not gone from your eyes. Fear? The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now...
Also, that thing on her chest is backwards.
That is how you bested me. Is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye.
Yes, I have a left eye too. Oh, that.
We fought for this stone, and because of it, everyone died. That gem brings back so many memories.
She just got it from you. And you let her take it. Oh.
That is why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. I will not stand for the wild ambition of a treacherous Lumen sage.
Lumen.
Our age-old balance.
I'm just gonna make fun of her.
Ends here.
That's all I'm gonna do.
Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa.
In the innocence of our childhood, we used to play together as friends. But as time passed, perhaps even my eyes were clouded with fear. We were. Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa. Stand and open your eyes.
Now kiss.
Every truth,
oh.
There is another one to be seen.
She dead.
Is it over? What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Theresa. I don't know whether to shoot you or to take you to Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that. If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck.
Mm-hmm.
Only skill.
And luck. Because luck does exist. And what? What? What was. Never mind. I don't want to know.
I mean, witches, did you, Bayonetta?
To trust female dogs. Sure.
How's the little one?
Out like a light. But okay, other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
Oh. I look dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that? Luca?
Hey, it's a step in the right direction.
Now that's more like it.
Don't push it. Oh my god. How did that last nearly half an hour? Oh. Well, this is gonna be like 12 minutes each, but that entire chapter was half an hour. That's interesting. Well, that was an interesting development, though, I'll be honest, I was kind of expecting it after, the previous chapters have been going on. There we are. So, even though it's blind, I kind of expected it. I guess. Anyways. So, blah 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 blah. Bayonetta is named Theresa, and little Theresa has not been explained yet. That's basically what's happened. At least it's as far as I know. How this plays into the plots? Well, I guess I have to see. And you will too. Where did... Never mind. I don't want to know. I don't want to know what that's doing there. But in the next episode, we'll start Chapter 15, A Tower to Truth. See you guys next time.